If you look at our partners, we have more than 1,000 partners that are employing more than 12,000 professionals that actively market, sell, and deliver our solutions and support customers on a regular basis. One of the unique opportunities I have is to travel the globe and meet with many of our partners and some of the customers they serve. And what always amazes me is the unique solutions and the value that they bring to their customers because of their intimacy with the customer, understanding what their businesses are. And for Siemens, our role is how do we best support them? How do we come behind them with best practices, with programs? And really, we've done that through three main pillars of our partner program. One is around being smart, the second is around being innovative, and the third is around being successful. As we think about smart, SMART has a lot of different pieces to it, but at the end of the day, it's around focus and specialization. Customers today are expecting a lot more from our partners than they have in the past. And with the breadth of the portfolio that Siemens has, we've really worked with our partners in order to really start to drive specialization. How do they become experts in certain solutions or certain industries and really use that as a way to differentiate themselves, increase their value to the customer, and ultimately increase their overall profitability? So Siemens is committed to innovation. And if you look at our portfolio, it's second to none. We continue to expand that portfolio through acquisitions, and we give our partners the opportunity to leverage that to bring value into their customers. The other piece about our portfolio is we have a strategy of being very open. Our technology is open to be able to extend that to integrate into the customer's environment, into the customer's systems, as well as for the partner to build additional technology or solutions tailored to the business needs of the customer. So if you combine the strength and the breadth of our portfolio with the openness to tailor it to the customer's needs, both of those together really allow the partner to go innovate and bring unique solutions to the customer. I think one of the keys to success with our partners is not treating every partner the same. Each partner business is unique. And I think having a mutual respect and a mutual trust and understanding what those business objectives are key for long-term partnership. And quite honestly, long-term success. While our partner success is the most important and the value that they bring to their customers, Siemens has been recognized as the leading partner program in our industry. And I believe that's because of the breadth and the depth of the underlying programs and the underlying investments that we've made to support our partners as they continue to transform their business.